evening, everyone. My name is Christine Marie Asdosa, and for my speech, I would like to talk about a girl and her nickname. A few years back, a child was born, and like most kids, she was put in the nursery where her father came up to check on her. Upon seeing her face, he was shocked. For instead of seeing the usual calm and sleeping expression, he saw a baby whose eyes were wide open, staring curiously around her while she played with her saliva. This surprised him since she was born only a few minutes ago. It made him think of calling him Sunshine, her Sunshine, since she was bright and radiant in his eyes. But since Sunshine was far too common, he chose another name. And when he happened upon a book that associated Sunshine with the name, Shani, from then on she was known as Shani, her father's Sunshine. Now, every time she thinks about her name, she can't help but feel very embarrassed. But at the same time, it also makes her feel unique. I mean, how often do you associate Shani with the name Sunshine? So, not everyone she knows hardly ever guesses it until she tells them. So, that's my speech. Thank you for listening. And I'm Christine Maria Sosa, but please call me by my nickname.